it is. I am WWE Superstar Xavier Woods, a.k.a. Austin Creed, and welcome to WWE 2K23. Now, whether this is your first time in the virtual squared circle or not, you're in good hands, baby. On behalf of the New Day and 2K, I'm here to personally help ensure that you are not booty at WWE 2K23. But who can make such a lofty promise?
Who?
You're looking at it. Now, I don't want you to take this L in War Games because you didn't listen to me. Come on. But before we hit the ropes, let's talk about someone else that you may have heard about. His name is John Cena. As we all know, John Cena is a living legend in this industry and has climbed nearly every mountain one can in WWE. When I found out John was being featured in the WWE 2K23 showcase mode, I knew I had to find a way to be a part of it somehow, because for years, a win against John Cena is a sign to the WWE universe that you have officially arrived. That got me thinking. While I may not be officially in the showcase this year, I have an idea. Wait, there's no reason we can't make showcase come to us, right? All right, as of right now, this is my showcase chapter. Let's go. After you decide we're ready in training, I want to see your improved skills get put to use for the world to see. Consider it official. You are going to help me train for a dream match. John Cena versus Xavier Woods on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. But first, to the Performance Center. Strikes are a great way to quickly attack your opponent. Use light or heavy attacks to build momentum on offense. Grabs can be used to perform awesome grapple moves like DDTs. Grabs can be used to set up drags and Irish whips. I've seen some of you play online, so this part is important. Check your combo inputs in the pause menu. Thank you. We'll need more than offense to beat John Cena. Dodges depend on the weight of a superstar. Block, dodge, reverse, break. Defense, not get hit a lot, fence. Come on. Look out for any incoming offense, then attack back. Breakers can be challenging. Keep practicing. You could replay this tutorial anytime. Combo breaker! We want Cena! We want Cena! Thank you. Wait, has Gulak been here the whole time? Use targeting, then go for the attack.
Yeah.
In a pinch, just attack to change targets. How does anyone target Cena if you can't see him? Wear down the opponent with submission holds. Some superstars are masters at applying or escaping holds. Follow limb damage status in the gameplay HUD. Keep my silhouette out of the red and we'll be good. Prompts appear when signatures and finishers can be performed. Signature moves are often used to set up a finisher. And down he goes! Ready to see something cool? Hit my finisher. What a maneuver! Go for the pin while he's on the mat. Remember, don't try this at home.
It's over.
press the button repeatedly to kick out.
One.
Time the moment the indicator is in the kickout zone.
The man we can refer to as the royalty of the New Day.
A multi-time tag champion and a king of the ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day. From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
A man with no shortage of WrestleMania moments with the New Day, multiple title matches. They even hosted WrestleMania.
Yeah, but tonight is different. Woods is not competing alongside Kofi and Big E tonight. It's an entirely different challenge at the Showcase of Immortals.
But I guarantee you that Woods is more than ready for the challenge.
I just want to say thank goodness he didn't bring the giant cereal box or the ice cream cart.
The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Now, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're going to see one more here tonight.
Xavier Woods has put in the work at the Performance Center and is ready for the biggest challenge of his career, going one-on-one with John Cena at WrestleMania.
Hey, Xavier thinks that he should have a spot in John Cena's showcase. Well, there's no bigger way to prove it than defeating the franchise at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Woods fall short against Cena in the past. Now it's time for Woods to show what he's learned, be more aggressive, and win by any means necessary. Time to let the Rude Boy come out to play.
To the sky!
Splash!
Evading offense.
Ooh!
Stiff kick.
Oh, ouch! Now he's been put on the defensive.
Looking for the Hurricanrana.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Woods has taken Cena to the limit before, but has never scored a singles win against the franchise. How does he do it tonight?
Well, he needs to remember his training. This is a different Woods than the first time these two faced off. This is a man who won King of the Ring.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not. Never underestimate what this superstar is capable of.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
Hooked up.
Oh my God, a small package driver. Woods about to end this fight. I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
That almost did the job for Xavier Woods, but now he has to be wondering, what else do I have to do?
You never see that coming.
Woods has become relentless.
Woods has the tide of this match in his favor.
Wheelbarrow facebuster. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Xavier did it. Woods with the win.
Woods just defeated the franchise at WrestleMania.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
Celebration time for Woods finally beating Cena in a showcase-worthy effort.
Great job by Woods, but now they're at 1-1. And you know what that means? The rivalry grows.
Happy, so to hell with them. And don't listen to mama. Hell, I ain't the devil. Ditch me when you wanna, but if you need a life left to